Hi everyone, welcome to shsirclasses. Today in this video we have to draw 308 degree angle by using protractor. So let's start the video. First of all, we have to draw here a straight line of any length. So first drawing here a line, next taking this end A point and this end B point. Now roughly discussing some important calculation here. So if we subtract 52 degree angle from 360 degree, then we can get 308 degree angle. So subtracting this, so this is 8, carry 1, so 660, 308 degree. So first counting 360 degree angle. So putting the protractor on the point B by this way. So from this 180 degree angle, plus putting the protractor on the point B by this way, so counting the angle, so total 360 degree angle. Now counting 52 degree, so this is 10 20 30 40, and this is 50 51 52. So if we subtract 52 degree angle from 360 degree, then we can get 308 degree angle. Now joining this side and taking here C point, so angle ABC up to this is 308 degree angle. So therefore angle ABC, so angle ABC equal to 308 degree angle. That's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching.